Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm going to do a tribute video to Hiroshi Miyamura. He was a Japanese-American who fought in the Korean War, and he fought with the 3rd Infantry Regiment, and he was with his 5 other riflemen. He was a rifleman himself, and he was with 5 other riflemen on April 24th, 1951, and the Chinese were coming in waves. They were trying to take Seoul, and while Seoul was not militarily significant for the UN forces, it was South Korea's capital, and when the UN and then also North Korea and China negotiated a peace settlement, whoever had Seoul would have a better advantage in getting what they wanted in a peace settlement. So the UN held Seoul, and they eventually pushed back the Chinese soldiers. However, that was not before 250,000 Chinese soldiers charged the lines on April 24th, 1951, and the UN soldiers did the best they could, but they had to withdraw from some territory that they just had gained 6 weeks earlier. But it was right, it wasn't Seoul, it was before you get to Seoul. And the Chinese did not reach Seoul, and they didn't conquer Seoul, so the main objective was achieved. But Miyamura and his men needed to retreat. There were just too many Chinese soldiers coming at them. But Miyamura allowed the rifleman he was with to retreat, and he manned the machine gun. He got on the machine gun and and in the heat of combat, sometimes things can be done that we don't necessarily understand, but for whatever reason, he got out. He went from his machine gun and went from Chinese bunker to Chinese bunker and took out Chinese bunkers by himself with a knife and with hand grenades and with his handgun, basically. He eventually returned his machine gun and he fired his machine gun until it jammed. And he thought he was going into a foxhole with Americans, but it ended up being Chinese soldiers, and he killed the Chinese soldier, but the Chinese soldier, when he was dying, was able to throw a grenade, and it didn't blow off Hiroshi Miyamura's legs, but it did cover his legs with shrapnel. And so he was limping, and he tried to hide from the Chinese soldiers, but the Chinese soldiers found him, and they took him as prisoner of war. And even though the Korean War, the ceasefire was signed on July 27th, 1953, prisoner of war negotiations happened after that. So he was not released until August of 1953. But because of his heroic actions on April 24th, 1951, he was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor. On April 24th, 1951, he killed over 50 Chinese soldiers by himself. And that is a major accomplishment. So God bless Hiroshi Miyamura, and thanks for his service. Japanese-American, and he fought on the side of the United States in the Korean War. Hope everyone's doing well. Take care. God bless him. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.